Hello everyone, this is Richard Jewel and I will be sharing with you our community immersion experience. So this subject is an immersion in a barangay, but because of the pandemic, there's a twist to have it hypothetically. That's right, we were not able to visit a through community, hence our adopted barangay is Barangay Masigasig. Here's our SK Chairman Al and our Props Head Eman.
May end, Max.
I don't know because Barangay Masigasig is such a problematic barangay. I find it hard.
Your what is very expensive.
We are tasked to present our CIP project in an MVJ way. This is a tradition in PLM nursing where you must be creative in learning. Nice one, George. Look at our very affordable sari-sari store and the beautiful arch of Barangay Masigasig. And of course, our rehearsal. In CIP, there's a lot, but you will identify the problems from having no streetlights, polluted water, and so much more. And provide solution together with the community. So immersion in community allows us to gain first-hand experience of different cultures and ways of life. And here we are, listening to the feedback from our professors. So yeah, thank you for watching.
Kailangan mo kung nasan yung mga tao.
Alam ko, nakasalubong ko sila.
Love it!